Yeah. Listen to my Pac shit, you know what I'm saying? Fresh up in the morning. What's up, YouTube? What's good, man? You know what I'm saying? Damn. Hey, why that dude get slapped so fucking hard in St. Louis rapping on that street? I don't know if y'all seen that video on Worldstar, man. I wish a nigga knew how to upload this motherfucker right here while I'm talking. I don't. But he got smacked so fucking hard. I'm talking about the nigga had a lip ring, right? The dude came from the side of this nigga face, smacked his motherfucking lip ring out. You know what I'm saying? Knocked the nigga glasses. His whole swag got knocked on the street, man. I'm talking about the nigga thought he got hit by a car, man. He got up. And the nigga, his homeboy, filming the shit, told the nigga to leave and go home. What kind of shit? Nigga, you brought me over here to rap. I get smacked by some nigga look like Lil Wayne. You know what I'm saying? Smacked the whole left side, right side. Nigga hit the left side and fucked up the right side type of smack. I'm talking about the nigga whole face swole up like tumor size. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure, man. About 5 minutes after that shit happened, nigga whole face was probably like just about to come off and shit, like, it was horrible. Emergency surgery, man. I hope the nigga had insurance. But, that's fucked up, man. That's really my purpose of getting on here right now, is talk about that smack. That shit was horrible, man. That nigga who smacked him should have went to jail for assault. That was assault and battery, man. He beat the shit out that nigga with a smack. He open-handed socked that nigga. Like, how you open-hand punch somebody, man? That's fucked up, man. Nigga probably can't even think straight no more, man. Nigga probably couldn't go to sleep, couldn't eat for a few days. Nigga, that nigga right there on disability, man. I know he ain't been to work in a few weeks. That's fucked up. But anyway, I'm Gio Brown, man. I got some shit coming for you niggas, man. I'm a rapper out of Los Angeles, California. You know what I'm saying? Cali Astros, you know what I'm saying? You know what it is, though, man. I'll let your boy, Mr. Nobody Else. Let's get this money.